I found the key to the universe in the engine of an old parked car.